Good evening, Mamalu.
Today is the 11th chapter, measurements in mathematics. A new topic, speed, distance and time. Today is the 11th point based on my problems. Some problems is 11.6 exercise. Today we learn the speed. What is the speed? It is defined as the distance covered per unit of a time. You can understand the problem, sir?
Yeah.
You are putting your mouth. What is the speed? It is defined as the distance covered per unit of time. What is the formula of speed? Speed equal to distance by time taken. This is the formula based on by some problems given in exercise 11.6. Today is the written practice. First problem. First exercise, what will be the speed in the following cases? First problem, you fly 1500 km in 2 hours only. Given problem, here it is the distance is given in room. Distance is the 15 km. Time is also given. Time equal to 2 hours. What is the speed? You can find out the speed only. What is the speed? Speed formula, what is the speed formula? Speed equal to distance by time. Distance by time. What's the distance? 1500. What's the distance? 1500. By what's the given in problem? 2 hours time only. So that's why 2 only. What is the 2 under 1? 27 is 14, 25 is 10, 0. What is the 750 kilometers hours? Speed, what's the units of speed? Speed units to the 750 kilometers per hour. This is the first problem. That is a most good problem. Class I will go this one. Yeah, second problem. Your school bus drives 18 km to school in 1 hour. Your distance equal to 18 km and time equal to 1 hour. And your speed equal to how much? What's the speed? Speed equal to distance d by t. Distance by time. What is the distance? 18 km by 1. So that's why 18 km per hour. This is the second one. Understood of the government side? Next part one. An auto rickshaw covers 19 km in 4 hours. Distance. What's the distance? Here 92 km. And what's the time? In given problem, what's the time government side?
4 hours.
4 hours. Nice. Speed equal to how much? Speed equal to s equal to d by t. D means distance. T means time. S means speed. S equal to d by t. What is the distance? 92 by 4 hours. 4 to the 8. 4 to the 12. So that's why 23 km per hour. S equal to 23 km per hour. Next one, B problem. A train travels 18 km in 3 hours. D is D for 18 km. And time for given problem.
Yes.
S equal to what's the formula of S? S equal to what's the formula? 18 kilometers per hour.
Okay, Mamalu.
Yes, equal to 60 kilometers per hour. And next, a car covers 8 kilometers in 2 hours. B equal to 80 kilometers. And B equal to 2 hours. And S equal to what's the formula? Right hand side?
2.
B. S equal to B by
2. 10.
T. What is the D?
80 by 2.
2. 2 and 4. 2 4 and
8.
2. 40. S equal to 40. Kilometer. What's the unit, sir? Kilometer per hour.
Per
S
hour.
Equal to kilometer per hour.
Hours.
These are all the exercise 11.1, 11.6. The level chapter 11, the measurement chapter is over. Today is over. Next chapter will continue the tomorrow onwards.
Okay.
Thank you. Have a nice day, my dear children. And once again, this chapter is also your very concern of exams.
Okay.
Okay. Prepare at home.
Okay. Bye bye.
Say bye bye. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.